What will the new year bring for me? In the new year, will there be happiness in life or I will face problems? How will be my family relationships and love relations? These kind of anxieties keep everyone's mind alive. For all these questions and more, we have created this video in which you can learn about all the 12 zodiac signs for the year 2018. So let's begin with Aries. Hard work and sustained efforts get you success in various aspects of life. Better self-image and you will be popular in your social circle. Better satisfaction and gains out of your career in the latter part of the year 2018. Good chances of finding your soulmate. Taurus. Family ties and relationships with some relatives will see some up and down swings. Good period till 11th October. Need to display patience and good managerial ability to overcome obstacles and delays. Married life and relationship mostly normal. Stay careful during March to May. Great love life after October. Generally good health and high energy levels. You must try to give up unhealthy habits. Gemini. Possibility of some misunderstandings within the family. Avoid use of harsh words when speaking to your family members. Good career prospects almost throughout the year. There is a likelihood of changing the job or change of job roles in the same organization. Relationship with spouse will need to be given priority and attention. Otherwise, it would be cold and a disappointing affair. Your anger and bad communication could hurt feelings of some people. Therefore, be cautious. Cancer. Your level of confidence would be at its peak. Harmony and happiness will prevail. Amazing level of love and romance. You should understand each other, respect each other, and care for each other to strengthen your relationship. Positive career prospects are expected. You are likely to experience happiness and satisfaction. Good health throughout the year and no major negative issues. Leo. Be ready to see some radical changes in your personal and professional life. Career path would go through highs and lows, but no need to worry. Rather, enjoy your journey and work sincerely without any worries. Quite phenomenal love life. Single Leo likely to find a partner during the months of February, May, July, and November. Generally good health if you can avoid too much stress and strain. Virgo. Good time will be spent with family, friends, and loved ones. You would rise in social status, active participation in social events and activities expected. You might see failure or cheating or some disappointments in your love life. Be careful this year. Have a proper diet and exercise regularly to keep the possibilities of stomach problems, food poisoning, mental tension, etc. on the lower side. Libra. A blessed period at least till mid-October. High energy, good balance between professional and personal life. A proper management of finances and resources should be done to gain financial stability. Refrain from starting any major investment or project this year. Possibility of some health challenges exist. To enjoy good health, keep your anger and aggression in control. good love and married life, provided you do not react impulsively. Scorpio. At your professional front, an optimistic approach and a disciplined working would help you to emerge as a successful person. You would witness many long-term positive developments. Unexpected events and challenges are likely for Scorpio natives. Face them in style. Health. This year would prove to be a good year. With better fitness only, you can improve your immunity, productivity, efficiency, and also happiness. Marriage and love-related matters will improve after October. Sagittarius. A favorable period for your career and overall progress would be witnessed in various matters of your career. A blissful love life during this year is expected. You will have good understanding and agreement on various issues with your life partner. Be careful about your communication with the family members. Always fulfill your promises made to them. Some health challenges are possible. Pay attention to your eating habits. Avoid junk food and spicy foods. Focus on a healthy diet. Capricorn. At workplace, you would gain an authority, but stay away from any controversy. Your earnings would increase. After October, your married life would also improve and you would enjoy good personal life. The health of a family member may cause some anxiety. Pay attention to your own fitness as well. Aquarius. Very positive and action-oriented year. Your main focus would be on increasing your wealth. There would be excellent progress due to a lot of hard work. Improvement in the quality of love life likely if you remain considerate and respectful toward your love partner. Physical and spiritual activities will keep your health on a better level. Pisces. Income would remain quite good and after mid-October it is likely to increase further. Good marital life and your spouse would extend support and help to you in all endeavors. You need to take good care of your health, especially till October. Be optimistic and keep your negative emotions under control to enjoy life better. Friends, if you have liked this video, then please do give us a thumbs up for encouragement. Also, share it with others and do subscribe to our channel for more videos in future. However, this is a general reading for the year 2018 based on 12 zodiac signs. To get a more specific and personal reading, I advise you to contact us through email or telephone. The contact details are given below. Please note that all consultations are paid consultations only. With these words, I wish you all a very happy, prosperous and bright 2018.